TRX deep squat. With your body straight, lean away from the connection of the TRX. You're going to squat down, getting your hips back. Get as low as you can. Come up, hips through. Your arms will stay in the flex position.